my dad's journey.
I remember the last few weeks before you arrived. I couldn't wait to meet you. But it was stressful too. I felt like I underestimated every job. It felt like there was always something to do and never enough time to do it.
When Mum felt happy and relaxed, I felt safe and happy, Dad.
The world is tough sometimes. When you came into our lives, I could feel how important it was that your mum and I were there supporting you and each other.
Even when things were scary, I knew you both loved me and you would keep me safe.
I tried to make as much time for us as I could. The moments I spent with you were the best parts of my day. I wish we had more time together.
I always remember the adventures we have been on together.
I felt a bit silly, but I told the stories and sang the songs anyway. I wish I were a bit better at that type of thing.
You and Mom were my favourite storytellers, my favourite singers.
It seemed like every day you would learn to do something new. It was scary, but watching you grow up made me so happy.
With you, I wasn't scared to try new stuff.
We had to go back to work. You had to go to daycare. It was hard to leave you there. I wished I could explain to you why we had to do it.
I made new friends and played with new toys. And I was always so happy to see you pick me up.
I used to tell you stories. Now you tell them to me. I used to sing to you. Now you sing to me. I'm so proud of all the amazing things you can do now.
Just like you shared with me, I want to do the same thing for you.
Family is a team where every member plays a crucial role. From the inception of their life, children have the right to be nurtured, protected, adequately engaged, and supported by their parents. Fathers, like mothers, are equally valuable in parenting and have the right to be there for their children from the very beginning.